As a nurse, looking after a patient and watching them get better is something I'm passionate about. I want the best for my patients, and I know that the people I work with feel exactly the same. When I think about how we care for our patients, I imagine some of the things we do each day. Monitoring BP, balancing fluid charts, and wound management. We are all focused on patients being comfortable and getting well so that they can go home. Last week, I went to the dental clinic for a checkup. I began thinking about how I care for our patients' oral health. I know how horrible it is when I forget to brush my teeth, the unpleasant furry feeling. It can't be good for me, and I'm sure there's a lot of bacteria in my mouth during that time. We all know we should brush our teeth twice a day and avoid snacking on unhealthy foods. The oral care and support we provide can have a positive impact on our patients. If they're not brushing and keeping their mouths clean, it can actually have an impact on their general health, increasing the risk of aspiration pneumonia, heart disease, stroke, and can affect their diabetes control. Additionally, if you suffer from a dry mouth, perhaps from medications, it could lead to tooth decay, oral infections, and gum disease. It's also terribly uncomfortable and annoying. I realise that we don't always ask a patient about their oral hygiene, and personally, I know I forget to ask patients if they've brushed their teeth or if they need any help. Brushing my teeth is just such an automatic thing that I do every day, and I assume everyone else does the same thing. But just like me, people forget things, especially if you're unwell or unable to get out of bed. Just imagine not brushing for a couple of days, how uncomfortable that would feel. After looking around, I discovered there is a staff instruction on oral hygiene, and it's pretty simple. There are 6 easy questions we can ask a patient, similar to other assessments we do. These 6 questions can be done when a patient arrives on a wing. Just ask and document in the medical record. If I have any questions regarding the patient's oral health, I can always ask a colleague or discuss things at the morning huddle. If I'm concerned about something, I can always talk to the clinical team, just like other clinical assessments. Hi, Brody.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. As part of your admission today, I have some questions about your oral health. Is that okay?
Yeah, not a problem.
Yeah. Do you have any of your own natural teeth?
Yeah, they're all mine.
Yeah? And do you have any pain in your mouth whilst chewing?
Not that I can recall, no.
Okay. Have you lost any fillings or do you need to see the dentist for any other reason?
I thought I should just because I got a bit of dry mouth. I've been chewing on the side of my cheek. I've also got a few sores and ulcers.
Okay. Do you avoid laughing or smiling?
No.
No, great. And have you found you've had to interrupt meals?
I have found my food's a bit bland and flavourless lately.
Okay. Do you find it difficult to relax at all?
A little bit, but I think that's more a general thing. Doesn't have anything to do with my mouth.
Well, because of your ulcers and your dry mouth, I think that you would benefit from visiting your dentist and having a checkup. So what I'll do is I'll pop back later on and I'll give you some details of where you might be able to go.
Cool.
But for now, there are things that you can do to help yourself. And if you have a look at this, it will give you some simple tips on caring for your teeth. If you have any other questions, just ask.
Beautiful. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm definitely going to include oral health as part of my daily routine from now on. Reminding patients to brush their teeth using a soft toothbrush and fluoride toothpaste, making sure they take their dentures out at night to keep them clean and offering assistance. Remind patients to keep hydrated by drinking plain tap water frequently and use saliva substitutes if they have a dry mouth. I'll use the oral health assessment tool. It doesn't have to be complicated. Lots of patients are independent and can manage themselves. They might just need a reminder or might need something set up so that they can brush their teeth in bed or in a chair. Some patients, however, will need help when using a toothbrush or some assistance getting a denture out at night to clean. Assessing a patient's oral health and reminding or helping a patient with their oral care can make a huge difference. Good oral health care will allow patients to feel comfortable. We all want the best for our patients' well-being, and oral health care is an important part. I know I'm going to make patient oral health part of my daily routine. Will you?